crash, now you're going to get more meat. Crunch, 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 crunch. And so we ate the whole box in about 20 minutes. Then we went over and begged another nickel off of my grandpa.
What are you going to do with this nickel?
Well, Papa, I've got this cough, and Mom's gone to work, and I got to get some of those Smith Brothers cough drops.
Well, if you put a little turpentine on sugar and swallow it slowly, that would fix you up real well and take care of that.
Well, no, dear. He needs to take a little lemon and sugar and turpentine and swab his throat with it. That's what I think he should do. Well, we tried all of that last night, but you know, what we need is some of those Smith Brothers cough drops. If we just could get some of those cough drops, I know that we would be better by the time Mama comes home. And they're only a nickel, Papa, just a nickel.
Well, a nickel, you know, just a nickel here and a nickel there is what makes a man a millionaire, but